Olá, Prima Crafter, it's Christina. Today we're going to be making ginger beer. It's a delicious non-alcoholic fermented drink. And if you have been making sourdough bread during this pandemic, here's a chance to add another fermentation skill under your belt. What I love about fermentation is that it's super fun. There's lots of room for creativity and you can enjoy ferments for a long time. Unlike a batch of cookies, which we all know is typically gobbled within hours. Okay, let's get started.
What?